Okay, so this is about 15 minutes later from the last video. Laura and I tacked the boat in toward shore. We came in a half a mile, but what it did, it moved us out of the Gulf Stream. So now we're only doing 7.5 knots instead of 9.5. But check out the ride. It's amazing to me. Half a mile. We moved west a half a mile. 5 to 6 foot swells.